My only feeling is abstract expressionism, kind of like you make up your own rules, and I kind of don't know if I buy it. That's all.
Right.
And then if you return to retinal enjoyment of it, then it's all right. Oh, look, that's a nice blue thing. Then that's fine.
That's the thing, but the nice blue thing costs $40 million.
That's a different argument. That's the commercialization of art right there. I mean, you know, did you ever see the Boyle family stuff?
No.